ton. I think that was the first time that my love for basketball was really tested. You know, I didn't play really at all as a junior. And, you know, as a lot of you know, a junior high school is when you're supposed to start getting recruited. And, you know, I found myself sitting on the bench and literally posting like DMP. So, you know, I kind of made a decision that, you know, if I was going to do this, I needed to commit myself to it. And, you know, I'm thankful for the support system, really my family at the time. They kind of encouraged me and believed in me, and you know, I had a lot of memories there, some good, some bad, but you know, I'm thankful certainly for my time.